Hey everybody, let's check out an abandoned roundhouse. Yeah, it's looking into the sun in a bit over there, but we'll explore it a bit. Don't really know what's going on with the NS operations behind me because my scanner just up and died for some reason. So, have to order a new one. Yeah, there's a water tower up over here too that's like a hilltop gravity fed where they got a line coming up where they park up top there. You're used to it anyways. Alright. Yeah, let's go check this out. Yeah, the water tower is like right over there. What time is it? Only 2 o'clock, huh? Some of them tiles are starting to fall down. Oh, this one. The steel beam above me, so it's pretty solid. Quadruple steel beam structure. Scrap lockers. This is another section of that roundhouse with a wall in between it. Look at these abandoned things. Are they trapped?
Let's see here.
Let's see what the hell this thing is. Sell something. Hey, what are you?
I keep my gloves on and touch.
Hold on, let's see here.
Gloves on. Can't touch the screen.
Oh, it just says controls. Ooh, digital. You better look what it is over here. Where are all these? You wanna see all these? What's that? Oh, they look like switch heater covers. Maybe? No. That's like a guardrail. Or something, I don't know. There's a bunch of them here, though. Man, this is what this thing is. There we go. What is this? I mean, not that I know what that most of the mill equipment is anyways, you know? That's pretty cool. This is. I bet you that spotlight still works. Wow, look at that. Absorb that iron, get strong. There's a little straight shooter right there. That's rails right there. So that must have been like, yeah, a line going across here. I mean, it probably just were like a crane, you know. But this could be a coal dump. Or a coal chute, coal house, whatever. Bunker? Yeah, look at that. Big ol' them big old doors. Yeah, F word exactly. Stop that. There we go. Oh, maybe I should tap there. There. I don't know. Trying to tap on different spots on the screen so that way it'll focus better. Oh, there, there. Yeah, look at that though. I'm sure I could walk right across that. Pretty solid. I mean, I'm not scared to either, but always a little bit safer. I mean, there's nothing really to walk across here for anyways, just to, you know, see whether or not I can, or, you know. That just opens up to nothing out there. Yeah, look at that rail. So, coal depot, bunker, whatever it's called, chute, shed. Oh wow, nice little overlook of the turntable. I gotta come out here to stock this for a day. And here is the water tower, but it's the water tower. It served the roundhouse. It's right over there. And this is where they filled it up. Must be a crew getting ready, testing the train. Make sure it's ready. Get up and go. Like I gotta do. Alright. Nope. All the way around. Okay. Like a minute or two to do that too. Oh well.
Thank you.
don't really see blue tankers around here like that. What is that? Kind of cool how it's blue. Yeah, this has got to be a 316. Sure.